Salvete Omnes. Today we're going to look at Book 1, lines 195 to 209. This is a very famous speech where Aeneas comforts his friends after the problems with the storm. Now, it starts off here, Mina bonus quae diende cadis onererat arat acestes. This is very tricky here. This is all within the relative clause here. So, vena is not, but everything that comes after it is. And so really, the whole relative clause goes from bonus to heros. Debitants are verb, and the subject is Aeneas. Remember, Aeneas had just killed the deer, and then he gave the deer to all his friends to eat, and then he's going to give out wine as well. So he distributes or divides the wine, quae. Which bonus acestes gave, or which then bonus acestes had loaded or had given in jars on the shore of Triacria, which is the shore of Sicily. So he had loaded it in jars. So just saying that he put the wine in jars. And this refers to a thing before the Trojans got to the whole out into the ocean. They stopped off in Sicily, and Acestes had given them some stuff. And then we haven't heard about Acestes yet. We're going to hear more later about Acestes during Aeneas' travels. Okay? So he divided the wine, which good Acestes then had loaded in jars on the shore of Sicily. And the hero, i.e. Acestes, sorry, nominative, had given, pluperfect, to adiuntibus. This is dative of a PAP of AO, to the departing people. And then we switch back to Aeneas. And Aeneas mulcet, calmed or soothed their Orentia. This is a PAP. It's a PA, not PPP, but PAP. Soothed their grieving hearts with words. And so then he speaks, and there we go. Then we get this famous O Sophie, Sophie speech. And it goes, O Sophie, you want to go ahead and put it? There's some really famous passages in this. O Socii, O allies, nor are we unaccustomed or unaware. I should say unaware here. This is an adjective going with sumus. It's like saying nor am I unaware, but it could be the world. O allies, vocative, nor am I unaware of the evils, and ante is an adverb here, of the previous evils, of all the misfortunes that you have experienced. O men, another, and posses from potior, it's a perfect participle of deponent verb, so it's active. O having suffered more grievous things. And this is from gravis, and it's comparative, and it ends in A. So it's neuter, accusative plural. So, O men, having suffered more grievous things. Dabit Deus his quoque finem. God will give also a finem to them. This is the dative with dabit. God will also give an end to these things. Alright? So he's just saying, that, you know, don't worry about it. It's going to be okay. Go ahead and roll it up a little bit more for me. That'd be great. And then, vos et scylla rabia penitus sonates acestis scorpulis vos et cyclopia. All right. Another very famous passage. We have et, vos et. We have anaphora here, repetition for excitement. We have et, so both, and both you, acestis. And this is short for acestis. For a perfect form of Acedio, so Acestis, so Acestis, and you, both you approached the rage of Scylla. Think of the Scylla and Charybdis. This is an adjective. It's like the Scyllian rage or something like that, but the rage of Scylla. So as they were traveling from Troy, they went by Scylla and Charybdis. So he's saying, you've experienced bad things in the past. It's going to be okay. So you experience the rage of Scylla and the deeply adverb sounding, P-A-P, the deeply sounding rocks, and you, experti Estus has been left out. Look at the notes, and you experience the rocks of the Cyclops. So you experience these horrible things. Revocate, imperative. Call back your spirits, or call back your courage. And mitite, send away, or send your sad timor, your sad fear. And then we have here, forsum et haec olim meminisse juvabit. All right. Perhaps, now, et can mean and, but here it means even. Perhaps even in juvabit. Now remember, this is impersonal here. It will be pleasing at some point to remember haec, these things. Perhaps even it will be pleasing to remember these things in the future. Very same. So, you know, we've had all these experiences. You survive, rejoice. He's trying to get them all, you know, help them out. And there we go. So, keep going. And then he's going to keep talking about the future here. Okay? He's talking about the future. And he ends with this. He says, Perverios Costus. Now, Costus, of course, is fourth conjugation, fourth declension. And so it's through various misfortunes, through so many upheavals of things. There's another way you can translate discrimina. Tendimus. We strive, we hasten, we aim into, in plus the accusative, means into latium. Ubi. Where... Now, sedes can be a couple things, but it's going with quietas, so that makes it an object. Where the fates ostended show a quiet rest. Or quiet, not quiet rest, but quiet seats, a quiet lands, a quiet regions. So we're going to Latium, we're going to Italy, where the fates have promised that. And then he says, illic, there. Okay, there. Fast est. Now remember, fast est is an idiom, is an ellipsis of est. It is right. It is proper. Okay. There, it is right. And it takes an infinitive. And we have an accusative subject. For the kingdom of Troy to resurgere, to rise up again. Durate. Endure. And servate. Preserve yourself for secundis rebus. For, yeah, secundis means the second, but it can also mean favorable. We saw that earlier. But preserve yourself for favorable things. All right. So he's there trying to raise their spirits. And then the last two lines here, we have Talia. Talia, well, okay. Now remember, Talia here. Talia is always from talis, means such, ends in a, it's accusative, plural, neuter, such things. So he, Rayfair, brought back, or he says such things with his voice. And weary, I hear, by the curis ingentibus, by the great cares, ablative cause, or you can be weary, maybe specification, I don't know. He simula. He pretends hope with his face, by means of his face. So he's trying to be more happy than he is. And then he premit. He presses the dolorum, not the trick, but the pain. He presses the deep pain in his heart. All right, and there we go. All right. Please check your translations. Please use this to correct and be prepared. And if you have questions, please email me or talk to me in class. Volete omnes lingua latina est vita.